We can't talk about education reform if we don't decolonize our education system.
What we do not understand, we will stigmatize. Because it's just cultural. And I think it's just human nature.
They stop paying us salary. I don't like remembering it.
I am angry at Nigeria. I'm angry at this government which seems to be letting us down. I'm angry at us as a people.
In the process of struggling to free myself from his hand, he tore my pants and raped me.
He said, like, I can't give me a job, that I'm too short, then I should go, but he still pay me. So that's why I can't sit down like that, so that my children will be hungry.
Don't give up on yourself, don't give up on God, especially. If you give up on yourself, people will give up on you.
This is Plus TV Africa. Big Story.